distant spring. So, this is what you call the distant spring, right? Yeah, it's very comfortable here. Yeah, the moon lands weren't too interesting. Oh, man, excuse me. Oh. Only C-3PO's good. Yeah. Hopefully we don't take too long. Still back there. We didn't go very far, though. I thought you said we were going to do it. I changed my mind. Really wild, actually, there. Is there anything here? Yeah, there was. When the guys dropped their ship parts, and there was actually some treasure here. Wait, this is where the Rocky Frog lives. But there doesn't seem to be an egg or him around. Yeah. That's true. What is this thing? It's called a Fitbit. Fucking too interesting. I wonder what it does. Wait, a Fitbit? I have one of those on my belt. They track your walking. Yeah, they do.
Back off, you. I have a missile.
Guess it doesn't like the color red or black. Wait. Wait. Hey, get away from me. Oh, no, yeah, you're right about the red. Wait, this is supposed to be like fire. Wait, how about orange? I absolutely know red. I think it doesn't like the colors of fire. Except he's okay with yellow. I guess it's just orange and red that scare him. Yeah. Oh, well. You think he's scared of tan? Wait, let's see. Ooh, yep, it's probably orange. So this guy does not like orange and red. So how do we defeat him if I can't get him? My missiles are red too. Everybody else? Oh! He likes the color blue, doesn't he? He's trying with blue. Aye! Looks like he likes blue. So everybody who's wearing blue, stay away from him! He goes after anybody who's wearing blue! Oh, but if you're wearing orange and blue, you can just stay here. Or at least have orange. Oh, I have orange and blue. Okay, so we just stay here. Try to defend. I'll just, like, sit around. Yeah, everybody doesn't have, like... I have blue. Oh, and if you have red and blue. I'm good. Am I good? Nope. I'm out of here. Alright, I'm good. I am good. Yep, I have red hair. Just making sure. Well, I mean, I've red underneath, but I don't think it's really gonna work. I've got a red hoodie. I don't think I've got either. I think I'm just gonna fly around. Me too! Alright, I got blue! And I can just relax. That took a while to sort. I lost my pickaxe! I don't want to lose my pickaxe! Okay, maybe we should get closer to the camera. I can't really see myself. That's true. Maybe we should get closer to the camera. Yeah! Yeah! Ow. Yeah! Wah! 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 Okay, we're closer to the camera. Really need to work on my teleportation things. Can you please, like, program my teleportation things, boss? I will. Maybe, like, when we go back home. There's not much to do here, really. I mean, we took care of that one guy. What is he? I mean, you could dig for materials. Looks endless. Wait, what is that? Oh my gosh, there's a hole. Wait, they talked about, like, mini little holes. And said there was, like, treasure below there. But they already looted most of them. Yeah, there's only one here. Well, guess we'll just, like, end it here then. Yeah. Bye, guys. Nice seeing. So, tomorrow we're probably gonna go to the Awakening Wood.